jsme začali nejlepší, do druhé třetiny jsme pomalý inženál, co jsme si povedali, a v třetí třetině jsme si, povedali, že ideme to točiť, dáme rýchly gól, a čo sa nám podarilo, a potom sme vyrovnali a v predĺžení sme to zlomili. Je to smola, že zase sa nám dva hráči zranili a dúfam, že budú v poriadku a vydrať to víťazstvo, to teda bolo a musíme sa od toho odraziť a hrať celých 60 minút a nie, len 20.
Yeah, I thought we did a good job sticking with it. I thought we had a good first and third. In our second, I think we made some mistakes, but we did a good job sticking with the game plan, and we were able to scrape out a couple points. 5-minute power play, yeah, we had a chance there, and we had a couple chances early, and Tafer made a good pass across, and looks like the goalie kind of, I think he thought it was going maybe far side, and I had a lot of net to shoot at. I think the hits were not clean. I mean, hopefully it's not as serious as it looks, and they're two real good players, big parts of the team, and they're really good guys, and yeah, you hate to see things like that.